Hello everyone! Do you like to dance? Here in IFIC Club we love to dance. And today you will start with us to learn some movements to become the greatest ballerinas. So, are you ready? Before we start, let me introduce my beautiful assistants, the youngest ballerinas. And please look, Shireen, Kira, Leila, Ariana. We are working very hard to be the beautiful dancers. Now, let's learn something about the dance. When we start with dance, what do they say first? We say hello.
But can we speak when we are dancing?
No. How we are saying hello? There is a one movement that we call reverence. Do it with us. On our ballet classes. Try to remember it and don't forget, every time we will start like that. Now, what is most important for each ballerina? It's the hands and the feet. So, now my girls, they will show you the basic positions that we have to know. First, prepare your fingers. Look at your palm. This is the thumb. You need to bring your thumb to your third finger, like you hold a very tiny, beautiful diamond. Do you have your diamonds? Yes. And we will show you the positions. The first position, the second position, the third position. Now, we will show you a beautiful arm dance. First position. Keep your elbows rounded, shoulders down, and proud, beautiful neck. Third position. It's a nice picture frame for your face. Second position, it's a big hug, like you have a nice cloud into your arms. Let's fly over that cloud and bring your arms back. Let's do it faster. And again, first position. Thank you very much. This is our arms. Don't forget, three basic positions for the arms. We are very, very perfect with the hands and arms. Yes, girls? We know it's just perfect. Now, legs, feet. First position, when we have our heels together and toes apart. If you slide your leg to the side and you open them, this is the second position. Small distance between the legs. If you point your toes and close the leg front, This is a third position with your right leg front. Same we can do with other leg. Now me and my beautiful ballerinas will show you the whole sequence. First, second, and third position. First position. Let's slide. Press your heel. Second position. Toe up. Close your leg front. Third position. Open. Return back to first. First position. Shoulders back. Long, beautiful neck. Slide. Second position. Don't forget your diamonds into your hands. Point your toes. Front. Third position with left leg front. Open side. First. Very nice. But I think we get a little bit tired and we really need to warm up our feet. Ready for walking on demi-pointe, on high heels. Shoulders back, chin up, tummy in, high heels, let's go. Keep your shoulders down and walk back to your places. Stay. Thank you very much. I think we had lovely legs and I think we had a mood for a little bit running because ballerinas must be very fast. Don't forget to run fast and point your toes. Prepare your high heels. We are strong. Ready? Go! Naughty heels. Keep your nice belt. And back to your places. Thank you, girls. So this was our running. Do you feel now very warmed up? And I noticed that our feet were so fast. And we really maybe wanted to jump a little bit. So another very important thing for all ballerinas is learn how to jump. Have you seen how high ballerinas can jump? Yes or not? Yes. But how do we prepare our body? We will do our favorite exercise, bouncing balls. So let's get down to the floor, like a little ball. And our balls will jump very, very high. Start with small bounces. We do one, two, three, and then we jump almost up to the ceiling. Four! But don't forget, when we jump, we need to keep very straight legs. Are you ready to do it again? One, two, three, up! Beautiful. We do it now with music. We are ready for bouncing balls. Knees together. One, two, three. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, jump. Sit there. Beautiful, girls. You jump so well. Very nice. Thank you. It's time to say goodbye. And as we said, goodbye on ballerina's language is reverence. Thank you very much. Come to me, my ballerinas. And we will say you goodbye. We will see you next time on our ballerinas classes. Bye!